After the grand success of their famous SUV Vitara Brezza in the Indian market, the Japanese car maker Suzuki has decided to bring the next generation Grand Vitara as a premium SUV in the year 2021. After launch, it will have to compete against Hyundai Creta, Renault Duster, Mahindra XUV 300, and the Nissan Terrano. Talking about the power, the SUV already has 4-cylinder 1.6-liter petrol and diesel engine in the international market, but the Indian specification will get BS6 compliant 1.5-liter K15 petrol engine from their outgoing crossover S-Cross. It is also expected to have a hybrid powertrain in the Indian specification. Talking about the exterior look, the SUV will get dual-tone body color, the front will get twin slat chrome grille, horizontally stacked projector headlights with vertically placed DRLs and fog lamps on the bumper, large air inlets and silver stylish skid plate. The side profile of the SUV will get black power over beams with slick turn indicators, body color door handles, black cladding on the wheel arcs and stylish metal finished diamond cut alloy wheels. The rear profile of the car looks attractive with horizontal LED tail lights, rear wiper and defogger, new rear silver skid plate and black cladding. In the interior, the SUV will get dual tone dashboard with inserted clock, adjustable power steering wheel with steering mounted controls, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, semi-digital instrument cluster, USB charging port, auto climate control, push-button start and stop, front and rear power windows, leather upholstery and optional panoramic sunroof. In terms of safety, the SUV will get a number of standard safety features including ABS with EBD, dual front airbags, electric stability control, speed sensing, auto door lock, engine immobilizer, rear parking sensors and camera. According to Suzuki, the SUV will come to the market at the end of 2021 at the expected price.